A major terrorist strike was averted after Indian Army and Jammu Police recovered an IED, MAP and other paraphernalia from search operations conducted in Jammu and Kashmir's Akhnoor on Thursday. The Jawans were asked to be alert and vigilant to avoid any untoward incident. An alert was sounded after the security forces noticed suspicious movement close to an army unit near the Akhnoor market on Wednesday night. The response mechanism was activated, after which the entire area was cordoned off. One fully installed IED, two mines, army accoutrements, a USSR-era map of Jammu and Kashmir, fake security badges and other incriminating stores were recovered during the sanitization process.